The Bernina 570 Quilters Edition has a variety of stitches that you can use when you're working with knit fabrics. One of the stitches is actually a double overlock stitch. So you can see it's got two lines of stitches with overlock stitching through the middle. And if we touch the question mark and touch number 10, you'll notice that it is for sewing and neatening all in one operation. Good for knit fabrics, hand or machine knitted pieces. So something that's really loosely woven. You can position this so as it stitches, it's gonna kind of go off the edge a little bit. Foot number 1C is recommended. And then as you stitch, you're gonna notice that this will have a forward and back kind of movement to the fabric. And I can immediately see that I'm starting to get some stretched out part of this. So come to where the pressure adjustment is. Right now I have it set at 70 as the default. So what if we were to take the pressure and come down to practically zero, but just a lighter amount. You can see that the foot is now going to be more floating across the fabric and not stretching it out. This is great if you don't have a serger. Now, as you can see by how fast, it's not fast at all, but how speedy this is not, you will definitely find that if you do have a serger is going to be a lot faster. But what you're seeing is that it's overlocking that edge, putting a seam on it, and then it's all done, all sewn together in one pass. So again, loosen up the foot pressure, and that will also make things lay nice and smooth, especially when you're working on knit fabrics. But it'll still have the stretch for that final seam.